Good morning, students. Today we are going to study letter writing. There are two types of letter writing. These are formal letters and informal letters. Now let us understand what are formal letters. These are the type of letters that follow a certain formality and set pattern. Such letters are precise, directly addressing the concern issue, and are kept strictly professional in nature. This is a layout of a formal letter. Informal letters are also known as personal letters. Such types of letters are usually written to relatives, family, friends, or acquaintances. These letters may or may not have a concrete reason for writing. This is a layout of informal letters. There are a variety of letters that fall within the category of formal letters. These are business letters, official letters, social letters, circular letters, and employment letters. This is a sample of an informal letter. Now, while writing an informal letter, such phrases can be applied in the letter to make your letter look more appealing. Similarly, such phrases can be used while writing a formal letter. There are six particulars to follow while writing a letter. Number one, the heading, which consists of the writer's address and the date. Number two, the greeting. Number three, the message. Number four, the subscription. Number five, the signature. And number six, the subscription on the envelopes. The heading informs the reader when and where the letter was written. The where gives the date on which the letter was written. The position of the heading is the top right-hand corner of the first page, the address above it, and the date below it. The form of greeting will depend upon the relation of the writer to the person to whom he is writing. The position of the salutation is at the left hand of the first page, at the lower level than heading. It may be noted that the term dear is purely formal. It is a polite expression and does not necessarily imply a special affection. The communication is the letter itself, and the style will depend upon the kind of letter.